That's what I'm talking about!
This is an apocalypse film where you guys are fighting to save the world.
Yeah.
I want to know, is there something on your bucket list that you want to check off this year?
We were shooting in China, which is really close, but I really, off my bucket list this year, I got to go to Japan. I got to go check out Tokyo, you know?
So you have a red hot date tonight, and you guys have been traveling the world together. You guys are going strong 1 year now and moved in.
Yes.
What has changed? What has changed in the relationship as far as the dynamic?
Nothing. Less fear, I guess. That's the only thing. We're happier than ever. We got 3 dogs. We adopted a bunny. There may be another one on the way. I guess more animals. That's what's changed. There was 2 dogs to begin with. Now we got another dog and a rabbit. So in a year, maybe, I don't know, a whole farm.
You guys seem to have such a strong bond with each other. Are there any pet peeves that you have?
Not really. I mean, the pet peeves I kind of love. You know, I love, she doesn't really know movies, which is amazing. She's been in movies for so long, but she never watched them. So it's not really a pet peeve as much as it's something I really enjoy because I get to show her all these old films. It's probably a pet peeve of hers because then I go into all the trivia and explain the history of the movie until she's like, shut up, Levi.
And you obviously call her your peanut butter. Oh, you have it tattooed on there. What does that mean? What does PB mean?
Well, I'm not sure how it came about, but she has cheese on her finger, and she said it's a messed up sandwich that works, peanut butter and cheese. Now, everybody thinks it doesn't, but if you try it, depending on the cheese, it's really good.
Wow, that's a really good one.